Alright guys, so before we start this video, I just want to let you guys know, in Rocket League, I got scammed out of my 20XX, sort of. There was this guy that I wagered, and I'll put his name on the screen now. His name is WHITECHOCOLATO, and I want you guys to report him and try to get him banned. So basically, guys, and message him to give me my 20XX back. So guys, what happened basically is I did a wager match with him and I lost my 20XX, and then we did another wager match and the deal was if I won, I get my 20XX back. I beat the guy and he did not give me my 20XX back. Instead, he left the party, he blocked me, all that stuff that you do when you scam someone in Rocket League. So go report him, try to get him banned. I'll put his name on screen again. But anyways guys, today I'm going to be doing a montage of every single goal I've ever scored in Rocket League in any of my YouTube videos. I'm sorry about the camera shaking right now guys, I'm in the car driving, but so basically I'm going to do a montage of every single goal I've ever scored in any of my Rocket League videos on YouTube, except for my cherry picker video because that was training, it wasn't an actual game. If I did include cherry picker in it, then it would be a lot better because I scored some sick goals in my cherry picker video. And I'm sorry guys, these videos were bad. I also, but maybe later today or some other time, I'm going to come out with a video soon. You guys can be expecting this. It's going to be a freestyling competition with one of my friends named Infernal Brothers. So you guys will see that later or tomorrow, or I don't know when I'll come out with it because I don't know when he'll be available. And by the way guys, in Rocket League, I did buy 40 keys yesterday. I'm gonna buy 10 more today when I get my allowance money. And after that, I'll actually have more than I did before the guy scammed me out of my 20XX. I'll have even more items worth of stuff. So yeah guys, you can be expecting a video in that on a weekend. I'm gonna be so hyped when I get all that good stuff back. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the montage. Lost in your mind, I wanna know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go. If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone, I know I'm not alone.
Together, I know I'm not alone.